Choo-choo Dini Surprise Eggs! Hi!
Ta-da! Kids, we have arrived at the carnival! Let's have some fun!
Hi, Mr. Harlow!
Hey there, my friends! Welcome to the carnival! So, friends, shall we check out the stalls?
We can't wait!
Yay!
I'm excited for this adventure with all of my little friends! Should we press the magic button? Now, how about we open the eggs one by one?
Pick me!
Pick me!
Pick me!
Pick me!
Yay! I got picked!
Now let's open the egg! One, two, three! There is a yellow egg! Yellow! Shall we open the yellow egg? One, two, three! That's an orange egg! Orange! I can't wait to open it! Open! 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 Surprise!
Shall we open it? One, two, three! That's a violet egg! Violet! I can't wait to open the violet egg! Open! 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 Surprise! It's a pig!
Yay!
Pick me!
Pick me! Oh, you pick me up! Thank you! Come on! Let's open this egg! One, two, three! That's a black egg! Black! Oh, yeah! I can't wait to open that egg! One, two, three! That's a white egg! White! Guys, we want to see what's in it, right? Open, 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 surprise! It's a hen! Yay!
Thank you! Okay, shall we see what's inside this? One, two, three! That's a brown egg! Brown! Let's open the brown egg! That's a blue egg! Blue! Now, what's gonna be inside? Open! 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 Surprise! It's a dog! doggy!
Where does the cow live?
The cow lives in the shed.
What does the cow eat?
The cow eats grass and hay.
Now let's see what the cow says.
The cow says moo moo. What does the cow give us?
It gives us milk.
Yummy!
Where does the pig live?
It lives in the sty.
What does the pig eat?
The pig eats grass and vegetables.
Now, who's going to guess what the pig says?
The pig says, oink, oink. What does the pig give us?
The pig gives us meat. Where does the hen live?
The hen lives in a coop.
And what does the hen eat?
The hen eats worms, grains, and seeds.
Now, who is going to guess what the hen says?
The hen says, cluck, cluck. What does the hen give us?
The hen gives us eggs and meat. Where does the dog live?
It lives in the kennel and runs around on the farm.
What does the dog eat?
The dog eats meat, bone, bread.
Now shall we see what the doggy says?
The dog says, woof, woof!
And what does the dog do?
It takes care of the farm animals and plays with us. Come on, let's visit our friends on Old MacDonald Farm.
Hi, Mr. Harlow.
carnival, my friends.
Are we in for a special surprise today?
Oh, yeah. This stall is going to be a lot of fun.
Wow. We can't wait.
Come on. Let's go.
Yay!
Yay!
Look, it's a workshop.
That's our city bus.
Is it getting fixed, Mr. Harlow?
We'll fix it by pressing this magic button. What do you think?
Hi!
Now, let's open these eggs one by one.
Pick me! Thank you!
Let's open it up and see what's inside. One, two, three. That's a yellow egg. Yellow. What could be inside? Open. 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 Surprise! It's a wheel. Did you know that the wheels make the bus roll? Pick me! Thank you! Shall we open this egg?
Yay!
There's an orange egg inside. Orange! Okay, shall we see what is inside this one? Open. 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 Surprise! Those are windshield wipers.
Yay!
Windshield wipers help keep the windshield clear when it rains. This egg now? One, two, three. That's the brown egg. Brown. Let's open it. Open. 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 Surprise! It's a horn. Horn to let people know that the bus is coming.
Thank you. Come on, let's open it. Open.
What do you think? Shall we take a tour around the town?
The door on the bus goes open and shut.
switch on the wipers.
The wipers and the bus go swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. The wipers and the bus go swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish.
Get ready to go trick-or-treating.
You bet. What are we waiting for?
Let's put on our costumes. These are the same costumes we wore last year.
Aww, can't we all get new costumes for Halloween this year?
Did you guys just hear the bell ring? Let's go see who it is.
Hey, Mr. Harlow!
Hi, kids! I've come to deliver this surprise box.
Wow! Surprise for Halloween!
Yay!
Come on in, Mr. Harlow.
Let's open the box.
Hey, kids! What are you waiting for? Open me up!
Yeah, try opening me, but do it at your own risk.
I'm here with you, kids. Don't be afraid to open it up.
Thanks, Mr. Harlow.
Wow! What just happened?
We all got teleported to this spooky castle. It looks really scary. But don't worry, little friends. I'm here with you. Come on, let's go inside. Wow, look at those pumpkins. They all have eggs in them.
Wowee! Are those our surprise eggs?
Yeah, my friends. Let's take them out and open them one by one.
Yay!
I dare you to open me.
Try me. I'm much scarier.
If you pick me next, I won't scare you.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna steal your candies.
Nah, don't worry. He's all talk.
Kids? Let me teach you the magic word to open the eggs. It's chi-chu-cha. Can you all say it?
Sure!
let's open the first surprise egg using the magic word.
G-choo-cha! Surprise!
Those are Halloween caps. Yay! An evil witch hat. That's a pirate hat. That's a zombie skull cap. That's an evil clown cap. That's a Frankenstein cap. Ooh, spooky. Come on, let's open the next surprise egg using the magic word.
Chi-chu-cha! Surprise!
They are masks! That's an evil witch mask! That's a pirate mask! That's a zombie mask! That's an evil clown mask! That's a Frankenstein mask!
Yay!
When we wear these, we'll spook everyone!
Chi-choo-cha! Surprise!
Wowie! That's an evil witch broom! That's a pirate staff! That's a zombie stick. That's an evil clown wand. That's a Frankenstein axe.
I can't wait to take them around and scare everyone.
Can we open the next surprise egg, please?
Sure, let's go.
Chi-choo-cha! Surprise!
Ooh! They are scary costumes, aren't they? That's an evil witch robe. That's a pirate costume. That's a zombie costume. That's an evil clown costume. That's a Frankenstein suit.
I can't wait to wear them and scare everyone!
Come on! Let's open the next surprise egg! That's the last egg left! Let's open it!
Chi-choo-cha! Surprise!
Ooh! Those are cauldrons. That's an evil witch's cauldron. That's a pirate chest cauldron. That's a zombie cauldron. That's an evil clown cauldron. That's a Frankenstein cauldron.
It's time to get dressed up and spook everyone.
Now, kids, we have a complete Halloween costume. Now let's say the magic word again.
Chi-choo-cha!
Wow! Thank you, Mr. Harlow. You have a cool costume, too.
Thanks, kids. Now, let's all go trick-or-treating! It's candy time!
Yay!
Let's go!
Happy Halloween, Mr. Harlow!
Happy Halloween to you too, kids! Have fun!
Trick
trick or treat. Smell my feet. Give me something good to eat.
Let me see a trick first. You kids, be kind to all, big or small, and have a safe and happy Halloween.
Bye-bye!
Hi!
Today, we'll learn about our solar system and planets.
What is a planet, Mr. Harlow?
A planet is a large, round object in space that moves around the sun. The solar system consists of the sun and the planets. There are 8 planets that revolve around the sun.
Let's open the egg. Open, open, open. Surprise!
What is this, Mr. Harlow?
It's the planet Mercury. Of all the 8 planets, Mercury is the smallest. But in terms of speed, Mercury is the fastest. Let's say it again, shall we?
Mercury!
Pick me!
Thank you!
Let's open the egg! Open! 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 Surprise!
A bright and shining planet, Mr. Harlow.
Yes, it is the planet Venus, also known as the Morning Star. Venus is the hottest planet. After the Sun and the Moon, this planet is the brightest. Let's say it again, shall we?
Venus!
Pick me!
Thank you!
Okay, let's open it! Open! 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 Surprise!
It's the planet Earth!
Earth?
Yes, the Earth is where we humans live. It is the only planet where life exists. With 70% covered by water, Earth is also called the Blue Planet. The planet Venus is called the Earth's sister planet.
Why is it called so, Mr. Harlow?
Because of their similarity in size, weight, and the particles they are made up of. Let's say it again, shall we?
Earth!
Pick me!
Thank you!
Let's open it!
Open, 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 surprise!
What's this? It looks reddish, Mr. Harlow.
It's the planet Mars. Mars is the second smallest planet. Since it is red in color, it is also known as the red planet. Let's say it again, shall we?
Mars!
Pick me!
Thank you!
Let's open the egg. Open, open, open. Surprise! Amazing! It's huge in size.
Yes, it's the planet Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet and is also known as the giant planet. It is so huge that all the other planets could fit inside it.
Wow!
Let's say it again, shall we?
Jupiter!
Pick me!
Thank you!
Let's open the egg! Open! 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 Surprise! Wow! This planet has a beautiful ring around it.
Yes, it's the planet Saturn. Saturn is the second largest planet. With bright rings around it, it is the most beautiful planet.
Very attractive.
Let's say it again, shall we?
Saturn!
Pick me!
Thank you!
Let's open the egg! Open! 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 Surprise!
What's this, Mr. Harlow?
It's the planet Uranus! Uranus is the coldest planet. It's bluish green in color, and it looks very plain. Let's say it again, shall we?
Uranus!
Thank you!
Okay, let's open it!
Open, 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 surprise! Wow! This planet is in bright blue color, Mr. Harlow.
It's the planet Neptune. Neptune is farthest from the sun, so that is why it is so cold. This is the last planet in the solar system. Let's say it again, shall we?
Neptune!
So, what did we learn?
We learned about the planets of the solar system in the order of their distance from the sun.
Let's say it again, shall we?
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
Mercury is closest to the sun, while Neptune is the farthest from the sun. In a gist, this is what we learned. Mercury, smallest planet. Venus, hottest planet. Earth,
existence of life is in this blue planet, Mars. It looks reddish. Jupiter, jumbo in size. Saturn, looks beautiful with a ring. Uranus, coldest planet. Neptune, the last planet in the solar system.
Well done, kids! Time to go home!
Thank you, Mr. Harlow, for the wonderful time. We wish to come back and learn more.
Sure, until we meet again. Goodbye, my friends.
Goodbye.
Hi.
Let's open up the black egg. Open, open, open. Surprise! A blindfold game?
There's a picture of an elephant without a tail, a black claw, and a pen, right?
Yes, Mr. Harlow. But what are these for?
They're for playing the blindfold game. I will blindfold each of you one by one with this claw. Your goal is to draw a tail on this elephant. Let's see who draws the tail closest to the target.
Yeah! Blindfold me first, Mr. Harlow.
Come on! Let me blindfold you and spin you around. Now, go and draw a tail for the elephant, Chica!
Chica, look where you drew the tail! Poor elephant!
Oh no!
Congratulations, Choo-Choo! Here's a gift for you!
Yay!
Let's say it again, shall we?
A blindfold game!
Pick me!
Thank you!
Shall we open the yellow egg?
Open! Open! Open!
Surprise!
A pail and a tray!
Yay!
Fill the pail with water from that tap, and then pour the water into this tray. Let's say it again, shall we?
A pail and a tray!
Pick me!
Thank you! Let's go for the white egg! Open! 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 Surprise!
Wow! I'll fix the ship
that picture and fix the ship, kids!
Sure, Mr. Harlow!
Good! Now, can you make the ship sail in the tray you filled water with?
Hooray! The ship is sailing!
Let's say it again, shall we?
I'll fix the ship puzzle game!
Let's open up the green egg. Open. 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 Surprise! A nail clipper.
Yay!
Cha-Cha, come here. Let me check your nails. Why are your nails so long?
I need it for scratching, Mr. Harlow.
Yikes! How naughty! All of you should get in the habit of clipping your nails when they get too long.
Okay, Mr. Harlow.
Let's say it again, shall we?
A nail clipper!
Well, what did you learn today?
We did all these things today, Mr. Harlow. For the elephant without a tail, we drew a tail.
We poured water in the tray using the pail.
We fixed the ship and made it sail.
With the nail clipper, we trimmed our nail.
Well done, kids! Which rhyme comes to mind when we say a pail of water?
It's Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water, Mr. Harlow.
Fantastic! Come, let's see how Jack and Jill fetch a pail of water.
Yay!
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling out.
Let's cast our magic spell.
Chee-choo-choo!
really good hunters, Mr. Harlow?
Eagles have heavy heads, sharp beaks, and very good eyesight. Here comes the dump truck! The construction worker uses the dump truck to transport the dirt dumped by the backhoe loader.
Open, 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 surprise!
It's a baby star!